Hi everybody, I'm Jimmy Cortez. I'm Cuban American from Miami, Florida, living in New York City for the past 16 years, and I'm a makeup artist at the Metropolitan Opera.
Hi, I'm Harry Hancock. I'm British. I've been living in New York for the last 6 years. I'm an artist and a Latin art and music teacher.
And we're here to talk to you about our trip to Cuba last summer.
People can visit places and not really scratch the surface of how people live there. And we definitely didn't want that.
Right.
So we wanted to find creative people, preferably, living in Cuba. We wanted to find how they lived and what their lives were like. Cubans don't really leave Cuba very often. And as artists, you know, you look for as international an experience as you can, I think. You want to try and see what's out there. You want to visit the big cities of the world, the big museums of the world.
One day, we stumbled upon this small little gallery space.
So we're walking along this little street, we see this like dilapidated old convent with like part of the walls hanging off here, and like you can see the tiles of the bathroom where it used to be upstairs.
But it was amazing, you know, the little gallery space was just filled from floor to ceiling, just paintings everywhere. And they pop out to the back and they were just like, hola, you know, bienvenido.
We were looking for art and culture and we'd found it in these artists.
There's very limited art stores per se. You know, they get the materials from the streets, from you know, the industries. They just find it. The asphalt from the street. They break it down with mineral spirits, and it's like an oil painting.
Right. If it has a color, and
yeah, it's about pigment. You know, it's not about, no longer about paint anymore. They're looking for pigment. Anything has a color, and they just make these amazing things with such limited supplies. It was just very inspiring to us. We wanted to invite them to New York, you know, as a cultural exchange, you know, show them what they showed us, the generosity they showed us, and welcome them to our city, to our home, and they've actually have gotten a visa approved.
We've arranged a bunch of events for them in New York, including the Children's Museum of Art's Cuban Cultural Festival in June 22nd and 23rd. We're also lining up a couple of exhibitions for them,
right.
The graffiti tour of Brooklyn.
They wanted to help out, so like within 2 weeks' time, they produced these 30 paintings so they could have these as incentives to be part of the fundraiser.
To give a group of four young talented artists the chance to visit New York City and to just explore and discover what that's all about.
They're flipping right now. We're so excited to come. So we just want to make this happen, and we're asking for your help. So please help, and please contribute and enjoy these beautiful paintings that we have to offer with the donations. Thank you very much.
See you in New York.